Hello, students. on a limited scale under circumstances, same as the original ones, a new tourism product in the market is tested. Such a product can be presented to the market as a free sample or as a systematic product through a various number of distribution